Brethren, it is clear that any believer that wants to walk in victory today, he needs to know about the corn, about the wine, and about the oil. Know about it and secure it for yourself. There's no situation as long as it's on this earth that will not respond to the corn or the wine or the oil. Corn represents sustenance, influence, power, and money, finances. The word for corn is Dagon. Hallelujah. And that word means something that rapidly multiplies. So when the Bible is talking about God giving a man corn, it means that God is giving the man power. He's giving the man influence. He's giving the man money, finances. Without corn, you will not command authority, influence, power, and resources. Many dreams have come to a standstill because there was no corn, no money to push them. Every believer must become influential. We must carry the authority of God. We must have resources to bring about the fulfillment of dreams and visions. In the kingdom, there's provision for corn. Even though there's corn in the kingdom, Egypt has corn. Egypt is a type of the world system. Egypt will give you corn, but you must fall. Many believers have compromised their believing status because they look around and see that the only way for corn is to go to Egypt. In search for corn, men have lost their families. In search for corn, men have lost their values. In search for corn, men have entered lifestyles they have no business being in. When you go to Egypt, what does it do to you? It takes away your God and makes you a slave. People that are emancipated will have a cause to champion. Hallelujah. They will have a cause to champion. They will have a vision to pursue. When God gives you corn, you become empowered. Hallelujah. He's calling men and women together, praise God, that he will empower with corn. And all we need to do is position ourselves right. Hallelujah. And some corn will come to you. I see a release in your life in Jesus' name. Armed with corn, no door is shut against you in Jesus' name. God has a word for you. Hallelujah. And it is that word that will deliver corn into your hands. Put yourself where you can hear the voice of God. That is the key. Isaac dared to believe that corn can come to him. Any door that never opened for you will open in this season. Praise God. The same ability you have, praise God, that is the same one God is going to use. Are you listening? And that is why you should never let your experiences tell you what to expect. Hallelujah. Provisions are coming. Amen. Supernatural encounters. Men of destiny. People that will change the trajectory of your life. God is making divine arrangements for you. Give the Lord a big hand.